I'm so glad my boys, is tall. I don't know what to do because and them women's are something else about them boys. I'm so glad I didn't have no boy. They are something else. My mother was, she didn't play when it come to her boys, and they got away with. And then when I was coming up as a teenager, I protect my brothers. They were up under me.
You were older than them? I thought you were
baby. No, I was the baby girl. I didn't like nobody to mess with my brothers. So when that oldest one, he snide be running out his nose and he be wiping like, I'm going to go get my sister and you going to get it. Look, they come back and look at me. Is that who you went to get? That little thing.
You were the protector.
Yeah, I was the protector.
Well, finish the story. What happened when the little thing showed up?
Shoot. I got to don't hit my brother. Don't mess with my brother. And I did that all the way up to high school.
Well, look, I you always provoke me. You provoke me. I'm just going to tell you this right now.
Well, good. That is so good.
But here, I'm going to go back to this cooking thing.
Uh-huh.
You claim that you can't, you put love into your food. That's the most important ingredient, but we don't get into that right now. I insist, since you was a lab technician for so long, you knew proportions, and you know what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
So you claim you don't cook, but you prepare, and you know proportions, and that is an essential to cooking. Thank you very much.
Well, yeah, because I do. I tell anybody, I say, it takes me a while. I don't be rushing to do nothing.
Mm. That's right.
I don't be rushing.
That's the point.
The whole thing in life, don't rush me.
Oh, man, this soup is so good. Zucchini, potato,
onion.
You said bell pepper, red pepper?
No, that's my season, my spices.
Okay.
No.
Yeah, but you don't use cornstarch to thicken it up, and you don't use milk.
The potato.
I know, I understand, but I'm just explaining that you don't use, people you put milk in that thing, you know? And you don't. Now, why don't you use milk? Tell me something like that.
Well, if it occurred to me to do it, and I used to do it, I have done it, and I will do it.
Mm-mm. Don't do it. Milk is for calves.
Well, that's what I know, you know. I look here, I used to take that milk and churn it and make it butter.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh. Nice. I did everything in the South but pick cotton. My mother didn't play that.
Mm. Well, you churned the butter, so that means you had the muscles. You had the muscles in the shoulder and the arms because you had the...
Yeah, I was little, but I'm kind of strong.
Mm.
And powerful.
That's why them boys didn't mess with your brothers when you showed up. You can feel somebody's power. You know, you get that aura. You can feel somebody's power. You know?
Look.
I'm not going to look over there. No, I'm not going to look. I'm not going to look. I refuse. So go back to this preacher, whatever. Why don't they just hold its church service outside? Because they say inside is the problem.
Okay, he asked me about it. He said, well, Sister Van, what you mean by that? I said, you know what? That church needs to be clean. It's not clean. And I said, while we're on the phone and talking, I want to ask you something. He said, oh, Lordy. I said, well, that's a good person to call on. I call on him all the time. Oh, Lord, here we go. I said, you know what? I said, what take you so long? And I don't trust him. I don't trust him.
Well, how old is he? What, is he a young man? What, how old is he?
No, he's about 80 now, I guess.
Oh, Lord.
He
he's setting his ways. He think, never mind. Go ahead.
Look, I don't believe in that certain in your ways. That's because life brings by change. And then people change as things, as life goes on. Now, that's some bull. When you say, oh, I'm old and I'm set in my ways. Oh, you know, I noticed that things that I want to do, I have to change because of age. Because, for instance, I'll tell you one of the things that I changed about. I've been had a bad back for 15 or 18 mm-hmm. years. Mm-hmm. You don't have to say you're going to change that back. Mm. Going to make you change.
Yep. Can I tell you something?
Mm-hmm.
I was in northern Thailand, a place called Pai, Thailand. There was an old man there named Willow. He was an expat, what's called an American. You know, he used to, whatever, it doesn't matter what he did. But he was like in his 70s. And he, 3 years before I got there, 4 years before I got there, he started, because, you know, he had that lotus position, you know, where you cross your legs and whatever, mm-hmm. and he couldn't do it. But it took him like four years, and he could finally do the lotus position. That's what people told me.
Mm.
That's in the 70s, you know? So anything's possible, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, you know, you can do. So, I don't know, but I know.